I don't typically see strong-arming as the best way to get results. Still, sometimes you're left with no choice but force. There's this scuzzbag needs to be reined in. A sadist on a corporate leash. A real hemorrhoid on Night City's ass. Do us all a favor and handle this contract. Details are attached.
You'll have the rest.
With shroomers and humors, Mr. White here. Drop that milk-toast tittle and watch them in your store for a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed.
I'm sorry, do you have an appointment?
Nice place. Is there any office space to rent?
I'm afraid that won't be possible. All our spaces are currently in use.
Oh, by whom?
I'm sorry, but I can't reveal that information.
Looking for Vic. Vic Vega.
Never heard of him. You must have the wrong address.
These attacks won't accomplish anything.
Playing hide and seek?
game's up, Terry. Just cut your losses already.
Military by 2080. Already 90% of the Swiss armed forces consist of Lobos, drones, and automated vehicles. The officer corps makes up the remaining 10%. As the Swiss government faces out, in the government's official
press release, attack won't accomplish.
Switzerland can at last achieve the goal of
playing hide and seek. Playing hide and seek.
Official figures estimate the net worth of Venetian sculptures and jewelry sold illegally on the black market would be equivalent to 1/3 of the Padanian economy's GDP. Most stolen works eventually find their way to collectors in private oil stations, making reclamation a difficult process. Further west, Switzerland has officially become the first nation committed to a fully automated military by 2080. Already 90% of the
playing hide and seek.
As the Swiss government faces out,
7299 right now.
Heard you.
Won't accomplish anything. Thank you.
Vega's flatlined and no one else is, so I'll chalk that up as a win. Community suffered enough as it is. Gig closed.
Thank you. NC. Getting any sleep? Because I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
What a mess. Reeks, too. Usual hallmarks of a merc's room stop there. Almost completely used up. Not something you'd keep in your medicine cabinet.
Oh, shit.
Someone took a nasty hit on this.
Signs of a struggle.
To put it mildly.
Better look around.
Impressive pharmacy. Didn't even know this stuff was still on the black market. All these pills are downers. They're what you get if you can afford better. Hell of a lot for one person here. I'm starting to like this less and less. Best stay on our toes.
Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates the arts. You could learn a thing or two.
I'm wondering more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V. If life's taught me one thing, it's that a safe's a good spot to hide your valuables.
It's got a reader, too. Must be an access shard around.
Why? Why would you do this to me?
Thank you.
Bad luck all the time.
What happened to Juliet, Vig? Fuck. She never mentioned she had a sister. It's a crying shame. Thanks for grabbing that data, Vig. Gig's closed. I'll be in touch.
Thank you. this time, I needed to restore the natural balance in this city. A Valentino dropped a cop and has gone unpunished. You can change that. If you find out who's covering for the gangster, I'll pay extra. Spec attached.
Looks like.
would have thought?
Well, well, either they're planning a costume party, or they're gearing up for a different sort of party. I'm intrigued in either case.
Hey! This stuff's got my senses! Hey, this stuff's got my senses boosted.
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino.
Thank you.
It's V. Took care of Jose.
The car's on its way. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that batch?
Arasaka.
Arasaka? You're telling me a megacorp was involved in the killing of some ordinary beat cop?
Joffrey's death was an accident. Jose was covered for another reason.
I'm still listening.
He and his crew were hired to launch a full-blown assault on an Arasaka facility, and to do it using Militech equipment.
Attacking Arasaka. On Arasaka's behalf. Shit. You need to get out of there.
Seeing as I'm already here, I could stick around, try to find out more.
Won't find nothing you don't already know. Location's already blown.
You know more than you're telling. Spill.
I'm just speculating here, but...
out with it.
There's a good chance that Arasaka's looking to pick a serious fight with Militech. Maybe even all-out war.
And? Jose's hit was meant to be their excuse? Kinda slim, don't you think?
It's not just Jose. I've heard of other cases. Same M.O. This runs deep, V.
But why war? They're still picking up pieces from the last one.
No bigger smokescreen than war. Maybe they need the attention on something else.
Not sure I even want to know. You, Padre?
Not this time, no. Not my board. Not my game. See you around, V.
Yeah, be seeing you.
Here? No right.